let us see what is the smell and start.
The smell and start, there are letters which are written. These letters are of different size and there are some numbers. We can see there are numbers. Under each line, there are some numbers written. 60, 36, 24, 18, 12, 9, 6. So, what is the meaning of these numbers? Actually, these numbers are made in such a way that this letter, suppose this line must be read at about 60 meter distance. But here, we are making our subject to stand at about 6 meter distance. So, we can see here we have our subject, Mr. Rahul, who is going to read this chart. Now, what are the prerequisites? That one most important prerequisite is that your subject must stand at about 6 meter distance and he must read the chart with one eye closed. Okay, because we have to test each eye separately. So, Rahul, will you close one eye and we'll read? So he is able to read up to this lowermost line. Okay. Now you close another eye. Okay, then read.
A O X.
A O X. So he is able to read up to this line only. With the right, with the left eye, he was able to read the lowermost line, and with right eye, he is able to read up to this line only. So now we have to see how we are supposed to write the visual acuity of both the eyes. So let us see. We could see that visual acuity of the left eye. Left eye is 6. 6 means numerator will remain the distance at which the subject is reading. Okay, that is 6 meters. So 6 will remain fixed. And 6 by, here he was, with the left eye, he was able to read even the lowermost line. So 6 by 5. 6 by 6 is thought to be very good vision, but he has very good that. So 6 by 5. And visual acuity of the right eye. Of the right eye is 6 by 36. Because he was able to read the second line. And number corresponding to the second line was 36. So visual acuity of the left eye is 6 by 5 and visual acuity of the right eye is 6 by 36. So here we will see what are the another charts we can use in case of illiterate persons. Okay. So here we have e-chart. We can see this is e-chart which can be used in case of illiterate person, and we can ask our subject where is the opening of e. We can ask where is opening of this e, this e, this e, like that. Another chart is this one, Landolt's ring chart. This is also called as Landolt's ring chart, in which we can ask where is the opening of this ring, where is the opening of this ring, where is the opening of this ring. That is how he'll tell upside, downwards, upwards, left or right. So this is Landolt's ring chart and this is E chart. You know, chart in different languages are present. Location to location wise. So here we have chart in Hindi also, and this is chart in English. So this is Snellen's chart. Suppose if your subject is not able to read the first line, then what will you do? You will ask your subject to move 1 meter closer to the Snellen's chart. Like previously he was standing at a 6 meter distance. Now he will go 5 meters, 4 meters, 3 meters, 2 meters, 1 meter. Okay. Suppose if at 1 meter he is able to read the first line only, then power will be, visual acuity will be 1 by 60.